Alright, Marvel's Wolverine. The announcement teaser. It's a teaser, so it is only 53 seconds. So far, I've seen the Spider-Man one, the God of War, the Guardians of the Galaxy one, and a GTA one. The Spider-Man one is well above, just for me. God of War looks insane. Everyone seems to be gassed about this one, so let's see it. Let's have a look. 53 seconds. You're going to have to wow me in 50 seconds. Here we go.
At the dark end of the street.
Oh, not actual gameplay. Okay. I mean, I assume this wasn't. But... I mean, that's all it is. That's all it is, but it's enough. It's all I needed. That's all I needed. That was, yeah. I mean, it was tasty. Look at the graphics. I know it's not actual gameplay, but bruh. Same devs as Spider-Man as well. Yeah, okay. I'll give this a 9 out of 10 as well. I can't do a 10 because I haven't seen anything about it. I'll give it a 9. Simple but effective. Yeah, exactly. They have two separate teams in that company making both. Mad. Yeah, no, this looks sick. You know what I always find really weird about Wolverine, right? If I said to you, okay, really quick, right? Answer me this. What is Wolverine's power? Tell me that. Answer that real quick. See, half the people there said claws, which I know is his power. He does have that. The metal out of the hand. Yes. But ultimately, you know, he could just hold a knife. His actual power is the fact that he can regen. Infinite health glitch. The stim glitch.